Hello everybody. So I'm going to give you a from behind listen to my exhaust that has a muffler delete and no resonators, because tomorrow there's going to be resonators that are put on the car. So hopefully this will help you decide whether you want to do a muffler delete or leave the muffler on or go resonators, so on and so forth. So here's the sound on startup with a muffler delete.